Hampshire, and the first cut is the deepest from 2NG. Listening reports, please, to studio at 2ngradio.com. Bill Rollins and the Tea Time Pirate Radio Special is next.
Dramatically changed since the 1960s. Today, hundreds of commercial stations can be heard, but in the UK in the 1960s, there was just a couple of hours of BBC providing pop music every week. Things were a lot different in North America. Since 1920 and the birth of the first licensed station, KDKA, commercial radio has become a way of life.
This is a Telethon Hearn station. KFXM San Bernardino, serving Riverside, San Bernardino, and the Inland Empire.
And the hits just keep on coming.